Assalamualaikum everyone, how are you all? I hope everyone is fine. So today we are going to learn the new concept, that is ones and tens. Okay, let's see children, what is ones? You can see O-N-E-S, ones. Let's see for which numbers we will call as ones. Here you can see only one box is there. So this number one will come under ones. Here how many blocks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. The single digit number. Only if one number is there. So this number will come under ones. Let's see how many blocks are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 blocks. You can see number 7. Number 7 also come under ones. Here 1, 2. 2 also come under ones. 1, 2, 3. 3 also come under ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 5 also come under ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Number 8 also come under ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number 6 also come under ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Number 9 also comes under ones. A single digit number is known as ones. Okay, children? Here also you can see. Read the ones in the boxes and count the numbers shown. You have to first count these boxes and you have to write the number here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 boxes, so you have to write number 7 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 boxes, you have to write number 9 here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 boxes, you should write number 4 here. In the same way, you have to do like this. Now, we have an activity related to this, children. Here you can see ones and tens. Ones. This all are of ones, children. Count and write. Let us count the boxes and you have to write the number in this. Okay. Let's count, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, we have to write number 7 here. Okay. See the next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 boxes. So you have to write number 9 here. Okay, children, see the next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 boxes. So write number 6 here. Okay, a single digit number will come under ones, children. Okay, 1, 2, 3. So write number 3 here. You have to count and you have to write only 1. So, 1. Okay, children, here see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, write number 5 in this box. See the next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here also 5. So, write in this box. So, here children, today we have learned only ones. In the next video, we will learn tens. How, for which number we will call as tens, we will learn in the next class. This is one. A single digit number will come under the column of ones. Okay, children, I hope you have understand to which number we will call as ones. For tens, we will see in the next video. Okay, thank you.